My beautiful wife of almost a week let me know by letter that she had what I like to call some regrets. Her doctor called it uncontrollable vomiting.
Oh, honey.
Her lawyer, dissolution of marriage. That's okay. I needed a little time to myself. Like the song says, I've been to paradise, but I've never been to me. I spent the next 2 years losing myself in the sweet escape of keeping the West Orange Pavilion Mall safe. At least I still had the one thing that never seemed to let me down. Security.
Are you lost, son? Anyway, come with me.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Andy, now give the fake cop a hug.
We're actually, we're certified, ma'am. We take a test and everything. It's pretty vigorous.
All right, hug him, Andy.
Well, it was nice to see you, little man. You know, ma'am, he doesn't want to give me a hug. And
it's okay.
No, he wants a hug.
I don't think he does.
Andy, hug him. Honey.
You want to come in?
Sweet. You're embarrassing, Mommy.
No, he's not embarrassed, mate. He's fine.
Hug him.
He doesn't have to hug me.
Aw.
Oh. I saw white. I'll get him again, ma'am. I'll find him.
And on the home front, I always had Mom.
Oh, here's my paper.
That is, until she got drilled by a milk truck. Didn't know they even had those anymore. I guess I was the last one to get the memo. Paul Blart had officially peaked.